the kids just played. The kids just played their hearts out the entire time. You know what I mean? They just came out again. It was touch and go in the very beginning, but then all of a sudden we come out in the second half and just started saying, "Hey, you know, let's just take it to them." And the kids did. We got phenomenal athletes.
In your opinion, what was the biggest difference tonight?
You know, I think just in the second half to be able to see what we can do offensively and make some reads.